Preparations for the upcoming fire season are underway at Hazelwood, with the mine hosting a mock response to a severe fire danger day. Onji says despite the shutdown, emergency responses remain in place. Alexandria Zatsimakis reports.
Emergency crews gather in Hazelwood's command centre on a day of high winds and temperatures. The fire danger warning is severe.
Look closely at this screen here. It simply gives you a brief rundown.
The mock scenario will soon become a reality as Victoria braces for the fire season, and this is all part of Hazelwood's preparation.
Having events like today build confidence with the CFA, but also confidence with the community that we have preparations and our planning systems in place if we happen to have an event.
The 2014 mine fire was a hard lesson learned, and preventative measures have been improved since the disaster. Throughout the mine, spray teams patrol regularly, and on an extreme fire day, up to 300 sprinklers are switched on at any one time. And that won't change, even though the station has shut down.
So all we're digging at the moment is overburden, not mining coal anymore. Whilst we've seen a big reduction in the power station, the mine's still got a fairly sizeable workforce which can respond in the event of a fire.
As part of Hazelwood's fire preparation, drones are being used to inspect more than 120 kilometres of water piping, looking for faults in the system and gaps in coverage.
And we use the drone to effectively check our spray patterns and our systems are working how we want them to work.
Alexandria Zatsimakis, Nine News.